The Yankton Police Department, now the latest organization to receive a donation of hand sanitizer from Poet Energy. The police department there sharing the donation on social media today. The company's biorefinery in Chancellor, South Dakota, produced the sanitizer, as well as 220 gallons of the product shipped to the city of Sioux Falls, as well as hundreds of 16-ounce bottles provided to the South Dakota Healthcare Coalition.